who wait upon the Lord, what happens? They renew their strength. So your strength has been renewed. New things has begun to happen to your life, in your life, for your life, in the name of Jesus Christ.